Hey you. Yes, you. Do you want this quality? Okay, so first of all, you need to apply these settings. Then save and crop this. Then click blend and filter and voila, there is your quality.